I should very well say so, old fruit.
I had no idea you could milk a cat.
Oh, yeah, you can milk anything with nipples.
I have nipples, Greg. Could you milk me?
Oh, my God, Hotness, I want to bang you.
Oh, I can't believe I'm being hit on me. This is a little snake.
Okay, shut up.
Oh, boy, I usually only get this excited when they say the title of a movie in the movie.
I'm telling you, these drug dealers represent a clear and present danger to the United States.
He said it! He said it!
All I'm saying is, what if this is as good as it gets?
There it is! There it is!
Tightrope walking, tiger taming, My Little Ponies! You're missing the point.
Oh, that's why they call it that.
Can you fly this plane and land it?
Surely you can't be serious.
I am serious. And don't call me Shirley.
If I eat this, do I become a turtle?
No, but you'll definitely turn green.
Courtship would be magnificent. He would ask for my hoof in marriage. And of course I would say, gross, gross, gross! Because the spirits of the elements of harmony are right here! Applejack, who reassured me when I was in doubt, represents the spirit of honesty. Fluttershy, who tamed the manticore with her compassion, represents the spirit of kindness. Pinkie Pie, who banished fear by giggling in the face of danger, represents the spirit of laughter. Rarity, who calmed a sorrowful serpent with a meaningful gift, represents the spirit of generosity. And Rainbow Dash, who could not abandon her friends for her own heart's desire, represents the spirit of loyalty.
You're gonna die, clown! You think that's funny? I don't hear you laughing now!
Splish splash, I was taking a bath.
I've got some wild oats to sow.
Why are all the gorgeous ones homicidal maniacs?
Yes, you're not, or yes, you will.
Good gravy, girl. What's wrong with you?
You have to rescreen us, sir, as per Directive 699.
Well, that's good. Is something amiss?
Amiss? God, no. What could possibly be amiss?
You don't think there's anything amiss? I'm sitting here wearing a red and white checked gingham dress and army boots. You think that's unamiss?
No, of course not. It's just we thought you'd gone nuts. We were trying to humor you.
I was just doing a little test. Little test to see if you'd gone crazy. If there's one thing I can't stand, it's crazy people.
Well, we've passed the test, Rimmer. You can let us out.
I can't let you out.
Why not?
Because the king of the potato people won't let me. I begged him. I got down on my knees and wept. He wants to keep you here. Keep you here for 10 years.
Could we see him?
See who?
The king.
Do you have a magic carpet?
Yeah. A little three-seater.
So let me get this straight. You want to fly on a magic carpet to see the king of the potato people and plead with him for your freedom. And you're telling me you're completely sane?
She smiles.
hands around my dame. Oh no no.
I am complete. Fuck. Yes, you are fucked. Shit out of luck. Now I'm complete and my cock you will suck. This world will be mine and you're first in line. You brought me the pick and now you shall both die.
One way or another, I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get ya, get ya, get ya, get ya. One way or another, I'm gonna win ya. I'll get ya, I'll get ya.
Okay, monster, go for it.
Huh? I see a rainbow pony.
Excellent work! Now the boy.
Gotcha.